Do the frost giants still live?
But both of you were born to be kings. So long entrusted with the Asgard and the lives of the...
And to pledge yourself only...
small for a giant Alfie's son.
Loki, you saved him.
I swear to you, Mother, that they will pay for what they've done today.
Loki!
What?
Oh, it must have been enforcing Father's last command.
Loki.
Hello, Mother. Have I made you proud?
Please, don't make this worse.
Define worse.
Enough!
Frigga is the only reason you're still alive, and you will never see her again. You'll spend the rest of your days in the dungeons.
How thoughtful.
The books I sent, do they not interest you?
Is that how I'm to while away eternity? Reading.
I've done everything in my power to make you comfortable, Loki.
Have you? Does Odin share your concern? Does Thor? It must be so inconvenient, them asking after me day and night.
You know full well it was your actions that brought you here.
My actions? I was merely giving truth to the lie that I've been fed my entire life, that I was born to be a king.
A king? A true king admits his faults. What of the lives you took on Earth?
A mere handful compared to the number that Odin has taken himself.
Your father...
He's not my father!
Then am I not your mother?
You're not.
You're always so perceptive about everyone but yourself. When you...
Where is the ether?
I'll never tell you.
I believe you.
Did she suffer?